Look out the window and I think to myself, it's us on the shelf, always at alone around in my room. Always finding myself haunted by the memory of you. Locked in a prison of my mind, convincing myself solely that this is the last time. I won't deny my destructive ways. It's sad to say that I wish I could decay. Ooh, yeah. I will never be the one to go. Yeah, I can't breathe. This burning feeling of hopelessness. Let me out, because it's always been me. I can't control it. Tonight, I always knew how fucking easy it was to lie to you. And as the pain subsides, anxiety dissipates. On the run, I never rest for this. As I clutch the zone again, fuck your God and his only son. What they say, that it's easier to be me, as if they understand. Dealing with constant agony, I can't control my actions, deny my constant faith. So how long do I have to live for it in constant guilt? Yeah. How my mind is built, it never happened. I'm refusing to face the truth. Shiny out is I made the right in my room. Wake up! I need everyone to listen to me. Don't hide your feelings. False prosperity. Open your fucking eyes. I hear the voices say, drowning you when I speak. They always tell me, leave me. feels awake. After the present, I'm my mind convincing myself that this is a fucking lifestyle. I won't deny myself destructive face. Sad to say that I wish I could decay. It's sad to say I wish I could decay. Decay. Whoa.